And together, I really think we have shown how we can stop being a city that just settles for progressive branding and hollow slogans, but instead fights to become a model for what justice and our progressive values can look like in Texas and in the American South.